keeping it real, keeping it real, keeping it real, keeping it real, keeping it real with Reverend Laura.
Here at Centers for Spiritual Living, we have a global vision of creating a world that works for everyone and all of creation. It's easy for us to look at creating a world that works for us individually, but it can be challenging to create a world that works for everyone and still have our own needs and desires met. Creating a world that works for everyone calls us to become more of a unified society where the needs of the one do not outweigh the needs of the many, while still allowing us, each one of us, to become fully self-actualized individual within the entirety of this collective whole. Living, moving, and being the expression of a unified society calls us to a new paradigm. It calls us to create a more evolved way of being, where we practice our philosophy as a beloved society. We're invited to not only embody love, not solely on an individual manner, but rather in a collective manner. We're invited to look at and look for the ways we can engage in society to nurture and embolden a healthier, compassionate, equitable, and loving relationships for all people. This idea of creating a beloved community or beloved society is not a new idea. In the 50s and the 60s, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. spoke of creating a beloved society, and he devoted his work and his life to creating what he called the beloved community. By doing so, he showed us a path to a society that maximizes empathy, compassion, and love, and also leads to the health and well-being of everyone.
Keeping it real with Reverend Laura.